tonight, so hoping to get it finished tonight because we're at 86% complete, so should manage to get the rest done, no bother. I think I've just got another few things to get in this area for the 100% completion, and then it'll be basically on to the next bit up, so shouldn't it take long? Where the hell did I save it here? Where am lost my bearings here. Where are we? What's up in it this way? There we go. So it should be, so just five GPSs to get, and I need to do the mine. How four of those mines to get? I feel like I've maybe missed a couple of them. Better have a look. Like a couple over this area, is what I should have said. Back over here for all these. So what have we got? Three over there, and one where we're going. Two. What's that area again? Oh, that's actually up. That's where I go up here, I think. Is it? Can I actually remember? Three over there, so looking for these wee minesweeper ones. No, there's a couple of stinkers to find. So we'll go this way first. Yep, last there. Found it. There's one. There's one of the minesweepers anyway. Parts for the bowl. So the GPS is there, so there should be another three, so there's one still over there, don't know how I missed that one. Then one, two, and a document, so that's right, so these are part of, I'm pretty sure when I go up there I get those. Let's have a look. Oh, this is, you can see that one flashing over there. Just sort of glitch this. So that's fine. What's this fucking minesweeper one? Right, so there's still one more somewhere. Where is that going to be? I'll go up here and have a look at the back just to make sure I've not missed one up here. I don't think so, but have a look. Oh, there it is. Happy days. Right, so it'll be, and that's it. Yep, so just the two caches and the document. Watch it over that way anyway. Perfect. I'll re-upgrade for my bow as well, so that's handy. Oh, didn't mean to fall there, let me remind. I'm glad they did add like a sprint into the, doing a sprint button into the other games, because it is quite tedious. The way she just jogs about the place. Can upgrade the bow now, but anyway, there's probably not got enough salvage to be able to upgrade everything, but what have they got? So that's explosive arrows, no chance of getting them upgraded. You know what, I'll save my salvage now because I want to get the D-Roll ones first. Penetrating arrows and stuff sound pretty decent. Is that music still playing? Is that like a glitch or something? It's annoying me. Right. See, I'm looking over here and I can see, and I'm pretty sure that's where the other document and stuff is. So I think they are up there. But if, worst case scenario, I can fast travel back anyway. Oh, here we go. On the back nine now, almost completed the game. You're going to be claiming it. Oops. Didn't mean that, never mind. There's one. Some salvage here. That music's getting mad, either. It's been playing since his back breath. Pretty annoying.
This island is more than I could have hoped for. Of course, the...
It's 100%. It's good.
salvage job and never came out.
They're fucking with you, brother. Those bozos like to make shit up. Don't believe any of them.
God, that music stopped now, that was doing my nothing. Yeah, well, there's nothing. Come on, we'll be back, because there's no fucking... Unless I can upgrade to the explosive arrows. What a nightmare if I can't get that, just because I didn't realise I had no frag grenades left. What a pain. Let's just go this way first and hope I can get back. Then I can get back. That's fine, I remember this bit.
Yeah. You wanted to find us? Just shut up. Keep your eyes open for the girl.
fuck with that. Go back and get that now, because that would have annoyed me. Yeah, let's leave an engine having to come back for every single thing. If I can get back for that, I can just get it now. That's it then. There we go. Come on, get up. Oh, three. Third shotgun party, real happy days. Oh, you're joking me. You've got to be joking me. Talk about taking the piss. I actually kind of get into that because I've not got any. That's annoying. Tell me I can get these 4D's explosive arrows, that'd be handy. Thing is, I'm going to have to come back to this bit because I cannot get these. Unless I can find another grenade. It's annoying me, I've not got the grenades, but I'll just have to fast travel back for all the time it takes, eh? That's what it is.
The elevator is jammed.
First. I don't know if I can get anywhere out of that.
That's where I need to go.
You just hold your horses and you'll get there soon. Go up first, see what's up. It's 650 for that salvage upgrade, the napalm arrows, I think it was.
There's other parts loose.
Set. Bring that back down. Go up to four and climb up that ladder. collectible.
Were these gifts for the ancient?
Here just to make sure of, no, I can't remember where that last one is. It's alright. No. I'm guessing I've got them all. Static.
These figures. Warriors. They're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Why? Oh, it's beautiful. It's still sharp.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted.
She's in the old tomb.
Shit!
Get those charges.
I've got to.
Get to a tomb now, because I can't go back for that fucking stuff. If I can fast travel right now, that is. That's the annoying thing. Some bitch you can.
Lamp! Where the hell are you?
Oh no! What's happening?
We're under attack! We need help!
Damn it! No! I've got to get back there.
Yeah.
Reyes, you're hurt. Here.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's our next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
but... You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water. Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard.
Right. Oh, the healers, I need to go back to that fucking bit and get the other bits, the other things, so... Ideas. Skill equip. 8 of 9, 7 and 8. Might as well go this one. Pistol expert. Let's go gear. Let's change it for the last wee bit. Everything, which is good. So now what we need to do is fast travel back to that bit. I'm just double check, I've got around 100%, pretty sure I have, back to that last wee area. Research base, I need to go back to that fucking place. Oh, where am I? Right. So again, I've got another one of them anyway, so... Off I go. Just need to try and remember where that last thing is as well. Sure it's further on, to be honest. Pretty sure it is further on.
Another Chao dynasty.
Sam Killers, I need to get that one. Oh, just double check it was not there. Double check. No, definitely not. It's amazing when you can complete a game a few times and still forget the location of the couple of the things. But that's a good thing as well, I suppose. Happy days. But that was handy. Nice quick area. Right. So now, we can go back to the... shipwreck base now. And make our way in. And we'll get the last bit done. So we'll definitely... we should get this completed today. Let's do it.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
Well, no. Let's play this video.
But
I'll
you should tell me
tea.
Anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
All right, let's go.
No, I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
The monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen, by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen. What is it, Japanese? Your Joe.
My
no! No! No!
Here.
Understand what you mean.
Whoa! Oh, she's good, boy. Hopefully for the capacity.
Okay.
go. To 12. We're on the back nine anyway. Not long ago. Definitely going to finish it tonight, so.
This Chinese earth and.
So much further to go. Let's recamp here. Skill points. There's 100. So we've got one more thing to get on the weapons. That's pretty good.
On the Ban Dyne site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai? This is fairly modern, perhaps 18th century. The gold. Upgrade as well. I'm going to put it on the wall. I've got more enough for this yet, but hold on. 400 in here. Forget that, any bother.
Make this jump. The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor.
The Sun Queen.
Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God, and now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
Jumping a real extent through you, right?
Satsuma porcelain vase.
That should be everything 100%. So let's just go to this and check. Yep. How much this cost, but I'll use the pistol anyway, so it doesn't really matter. And I've already got the trophies for the previous ones, so I'll just be get the game finished, and that's it.
Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Salvage to finish off my last wee thing. Sick. Fucking pish. sake. Absolute fucking half of that.
Thank you. No!
Now we're the first human to start the trilogy complete.
It's okay. You saved me. I knew you would.
Good stuff.
I made you a promise. Let's get you home.
I did love the full trilogy, I have to say, so I'm looking forward to starting Rise as well.
Sam!
She did it.
Well, that old Croft always does it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Need anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.
Survivor is born. And you certainly delivered when you made that game. That's for sure. So yeah, that'll be that completed. Which I didn't have, I'm 100% complete, didn't have anything else to do apart from that last wee upgrade for the pistol, which isn't going to do anything. So, literally upgraded everything. That's it. Everything 100%. So, just to make sure I've completed the game proper, fully. Even though it says 100%. But yeah, that's it. So, we'll be on to Rise. Rise is to be made tomorrow. Probably tomorrow night, so. Let's see if there's anything. Gonna bore anybody by going through all this stuff anyway, I'm sure. People have got the game, they can go through it all. But no, thanks very much for joining me to finish the first one. As I said, I'll be starting the second one tomorrow. I'll be probably round about the same time, 10:30 UK time, so just wanted to say thanks very much to everybody that's been jumping in the whole episodes, and I'll look forward to the next one starting tomorrow. So thanks again.